Tonight, the Allen Cup Championship Final between the hometown St. John Vitos and the Alberta Club, Stony Plain Eagles.
Mizuko keeps it in. In behind for Carrison. This and that. Here's a chance for a front drive here. Right on Dave Matt, another shot. Then they get through another one. And Dave Matt makes another nice save. And Matt Stoneman, the base, off the mark. He's going to score!
The Stony Plain Eagles from Alberta have a 1-0 lead.
Right, LaFave back to retrieve it. Back to the point again. Another shot right on it. We've got a tie hockey game. Now Al Tarasak being taken care of by McGregor. Good job out front. Now it's Iger out front. We got score! And the Eagles have gone ahead.
Over now to the left of him. Vito still. Power play. 25 seconds left of that here. Out front of Rapper.
And oh, ho, ho. We've got a tie hockey game. The Vitos have moved ahead 3-2.
A fifth to number 8, Mike Flyer. And number 26.
And there's another one. The Vitos are up 4-2.
Number 21, Al Tarasak. 2 minutes on fourth line conduct.
LeBron
goes across to Martin LeFay. Puts it over. Out front to Coach Ager.
Down the corner. And
that's put the Vitos up by 4. 2:04 left to play. Fans are on their feet here at the LVR. An outstanding showing from the St. John Vitos. And that sums it up right there.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And national hockey glory to the St. John Vitos. They've won the Allen Cup.
Let our pictures tell the story.